Hello, this is Robin Cook, and welcome to my rent interview. Hello, this is Ryan Winnier, and this is my rent interview.
Hi, this is Lillian Stone from the Drama Club. Oh, what? Oh, it's for you.
My name is Elizabeth Cooper from Miami High School.
Yeah.
All right.
Hello, this is Claudia Croc, and this is my rent interview. Didn't see you there. So,
Hi, this is Jacob Liao, and this is my rent interview. So,
Aaron Darling here for Buzzline.
And I'm Silas Gobad.
Yeah. What now?
Hello? Oh yes, my name's Nina Leon, and this is my rent interview. Okay, what do you want me to say?
Hi, my name is Robin Cook. I'm a senior at Mount Rainier High School, and I'm the only cast member who's done drama for the past, or the shows for the past 4 years.
Hi, my name is Ryan. I go to Highline Choice Academy, and I travel all the way here to be in Drama Club. I really like Drama Club. I think that it's a great opportunity considering that the school that I come through is a alternative school that doesn't have a lot of art programs.
I am so happy with this show. It's probably my favorite one we've ever done, or actually in my entire life.
I come back because drama is one of my passions, and I really like being able to put myself into someone else's shoes and really see how they feel in every which way and which situation. I also come back because every single year we do a show and the whole entire cast becomes one great big family, and the memories and the funny moments just make my entire year.
I haven't actually been in drama for very long. This is my very first year doing any sort of arts program. I was that kid that just didn't do anything after school. I went home and just did my stuff. Didn't go out very much, but once I got to here, and this is my freshman year, I was hey, let's join the arts program and see how much fun that'll be. Not really expecting much, but once I got in here, it was my eyes had just opened up to this new world of fun and family. Even though I'm not really singing or acting, I'm just the stage manager. It's still so much fun just being a part of this community and just seeing how much people can burst out of themselves. They can be different people. They can sing, which honestly to me is amazing. And it's just amazing. I've joined so many different music and arts programs just because of this few weeks, just a little bit of over a month and a half. It's the best decision I've ever made, honestly.
Drama Club is one of the places where you're most accepted. It's okay, say you're an introvert with no friends and you feel like joining Drama Club just for the fun of it, and you meet all these people that are in the cast around you, and at first you don't know anyone and you kind of just want to crawl into your shell and hide forever, but then you do improv games and you try to come out to them and make connections, I guess, and you become more relaxed around them, and it's just
pretty dang great. It's also really great for people like me who have anxiety, because you get in here and you're drama, in front of people. I don't want to put myself out there, but everyone's so inviting and accepting and welcoming. You're going to meet so many different people, and it's different when you're on the stage than in real life, because you're doing a job, but you can still be fun about it and be yourself about it and put heart and spirit into it, and people can't judge you for that because that's your job, man. You know? And you meet so many cool people, and it's a place for you to express yourself. And if you love to sing really loud like me and Elizabeth here do, you can do it without fear of anyone being be quiet, or if you don't stop singing at 3 a.m., I'm calling the cops.
We actually met through theater in seventh grade, or my seventh grade. And
seventh grade, eighth grade.
Yeah, we were in this production called 25th Annual Putnam County Spelling Bee, and we like had this interaction, and we just kind of like were best friends for the next few years.
from your face, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
The drama program at Mountaineer means a lot to me because it really helped me find my community and like find people who really understand me.
Yeah, and as a running start student, I spend a lot of time outside of the high school setting, so it was really fun to come back senior year and really connect with a high school community again.
This cast is really great and we're all so close with each other and just like, it's a great bonding experience for anyone who wants to join.
And I wanted to do something with the arts, that's all I knew. I didn't make it into choir, I didn't make it into dance team. But I loved both. Like I grew up dancing, I did ballet when I was little, and I also did one show in my whole life, and I really enjoyed it. So when I saw that there was drama club and that some of the people that I knew slash recognized were doing drama club and were telling me to come, I decided to try it out. And I was really shy as a freshman. I'm still kind of shy, but like I've really grown out of myself. I really learned to express myself a little bit better and to be more outgoing. But I was really, really shy. And I went to my first drama club meeting and there was a lot of people there. They were doing these improv games that looked super fun. And after about 3-4 weeks, I started to participate and I really enjoyed it. And I found that I had this new passion that I didn't really know I had. And what I loved about drama, and what I still love about drama the absolute most, is the community that I have come to be a part of and that I have helped build. And I loved drama so much that my sophomore year, I became vice president and I wanted to promote it as much as I could and advocate for the arts. And I wanted people to realize how important they are, even if it's just drama club and the misconceptions around it is that it's weird and it's full of like the strange kids that are also part of the LGBTQ community, which shouldn't be an issue, but I just wanted people to know that it's so much more than that, and we really do build a community in drama and through the shows, and we build a new sense of trust with everybody and a new sense of value in ourselves because we learn to you can't be shy. Like you eventually learn to be outgoing and you learn to sing in front of people and act in front of people and dance and you have fun, more fun than you think you're going to have. And it just, you create all these amazing experiences and I love it. I'm so, so happy and grateful that I've been able to be a part of the three shows that I've been in high school and the 3 years I've been in high school so far. And I'm so excited for next year. And I love that I have a new community that I'm a part of. And my favorite part of drama is right before the shows, we always go outside and we have a circle and I don't really know what to call it. We have these small circles and we always say, we have different things that we say, like different rituals. And it's kind of just like to get us pumped and to ease us to get into the show. So we just always do a good time. And every single person right before the show last year, people would go around and like they'd hug each other or they'd tell each other like, good luck, good luck, good luck. Like you really learn to have this sense of community and this self-importance in yourself because you realize that you are valued and you are cared for within all these people. And that's just like a wonderful thing. Like nothing can really beat that.
I think it's really important to put on a show at the end to show all our hard work and really show the audience how far we've come. Like if you look back at our first rehearsal compared to where we are now, you can see this huge improvement both as a cast and with our singing and acting and dancing and everything.
Yeah. Yeah, and I come from Highline, which has drama classes, but not musicals. And it was great to have this workshop environment in the classes and be able to take risks there. But it's really a different setting when you get up on stage and the lights come on and you get in costume. And it totally like transforms people. People make great strides during Tech Week, which is really fun to see.
Arts in the school, in this school specifically, are really cool. Our choir programs, like, they're amazing, and they can, like, I've been in choir the past couple of years, and the songs that we're able to sing are really cool, and if, like, actual, you know, like, the way that people sing it, and the band, like, there's, like, crazy talented members of the band at the school, and, like, the shows for the past 4 years, ish, have been amazing every single time, and you know, I think personally that the art doesn't get as much appreciation as it should because it is a beautiful thing.
There's not a lot of art pushing art programs. There's a lot of STEM, a lot of scholarships for that, but I feel like the arts programs need more funding for all schools. Mount Rainier is very special in the fact that it has so many good programs. It has this, it has choir, it has band, it has dance team, it has cheer, like it has all these different things. So that's why I come here. I think that Drama Club is like a family. Without Drama Club, I probably would have quit acting just because of other places that I went to and I felt like they weren't really fitting with me anymore, but I really like it here. I like the people that I've met here. They're all really cool.
Oh yeah, without the arts program, I would be a very depressed and like just lonely child. I would just be like at home just sitting there using my phone, not really talking much to friends, not going out, you know. But now it's like, hey, wanna go to the mall sometime? Yeah, cool. And that's like, that actually happened to me one time. Like just the people you can meet it doing these things, it's amazing. Like if you're just like going to school on just like to go to school, like you don't really care, it's not, you're not gonna have much fun. High school is like a very, it's a memory that gets deep engraved in your memory, and it bases your life from here on out.
Theater and the arts can bring so many wonderful people into your lives, and like and like
yeah, and you know, not just drama that's important, but all the other arts too, like all the music programs, all the choir programs, all the band programs. I know so many amazing people who have real future. I know so many real people who have futures in music careers, and if they were in a school that had like none of this stuff because funding was cut or they just didn't have time or teachers for it or whatever reason, then there would be so many people who wouldn't find an instrument they love, wouldn't be able to get the experience now to go out there and do something they like. And you know, it's just, it's really cool. And music's a big part of both of our families, so it's cool to come somewhere and know that you have opportunities to express yourself and just put yourself out there in such a creative and fun way that other people can enjoy.
Yeah, and when, like, the arts program is such an open business thing, and like when it's given to children, they're given so many opportunities to get to know themselves and to try to figure out who they are and what they want in life. But when that's like stripped away from them, okay, so I've been in the performance music thing for like basically my whole life, and if that was like suddenly stripped from my life, if I didn't have that opportunity anymore, I don't really know what I would become, because like I figured out who I was because of theater and drama and singing and music, and if I didn't have that, I think I would just still be in my shell.
So for me at least, I joined choir mainly because I wanted to like work on my voice outside of theater and like bring it to theater, but I think that choir needs more people. I think all of the arts need more people because it really is such a fun place. A lot of people, they don't go out for such things because they just think it's like weird or it's like it's too out of their league, but it's once you get on stage and you have people smiling back at you while you're trying to like share all of this work that you've put together, that's when it becomes really worth it. And a lot of people just don't recognize that yet, but they need to. It's time to get people on stage and having fun, because that's where it's at.
Without Drama Club, I would be more normal than I am now, because Drama Club makes me weird. But that's okay, because it makes me weird in a good way. Like, I know how to like express myself the way that I should be expressing myself, instead of conforming to the popular ways that people do things and to the, you know. So, Mr. T can adjust.
Can I put these mics away?
You can.
Hello, this is my rent interview, not yours.
I told you this.
Juvie? That's a fair answer.
Okay. I would be just sitting alone in the lunchroom. There we go.
Honestly, yeah. I went to Highline not knowing anyone freshman year, and I started taking drama classes, and that's who I found to sit with at lunch. without Drama Club, I would never have had the opportunity to choreograph for other people and kind of share my background with a huge group of awesome humans. And just the fact that I get to meet and interact with them. Every rehearsal was always just so much fun, and it was a blast to be around everyone.
But that lack of art in my life, a creative outlet, I would feel it. Like I don't really know how to word it, but I would feel like this lack of creativity in my life, and it would really make an impression on me because I'm a really creative person, which is why I like do film and stuff like that. But without drama, I wouldn't be able to have like a physical creative outlet, like being able to like sing and dance and have fun with people and act and do them all at the same time and just really get to know people. I wouldn't have as many friendships. I wouldn't be friends with Robin at all, and that'd be so sad. I wouldn't be friends. I met a lot of people through drama, so I'm very grateful. I'm very grateful that I have all these new experiences and memories from all the shows and drama in general.
Like, when you're in a cast, like, suddenly you have all these friends that you didn't know that you'd ever have before, and these people who are really awesome, and sometimes they graduate and they go away, but it's okay because at least you got to know them for a little bit.
Sometimes they come back.
Yeah, or they come back, and it's like you get to see where they're gonna go for the rest of their lives, and this is just kind of like the birthplace for creating friendships and connections that you know aren't going to leave you because you've had so many good memories at those rehearsals, at those shows, backstage doing really weird stuff with each other. And it all leads to just even more greatness in our futures.
Like that one saying says, Earth without art is just eh. We need the arts program, we need the music programs, we need all of it, honestly. And that's just my 3 cents.